Hi friends, I'm Dr. Aditi Bhatnagar, and today we are going to try and understand what exactly constitutes homeopathic cure. So many times we are faced with the question that we've been having homeopathic medicines for so many weeks or months and years, and yet we are not free from that particular set of symptoms. So let us try and appreciate what exactly homeopathy has to say about it. Homeopathy says that, first of all, the symptoms need to disappear from top to bottom, from and in the reverse order of the appearance of the symptoms. Now, what exactly do we mean by the reverse order? That means that if you are suffering from an eczematous eruption and the last eruption to come was on the foot, then the first to go would be the one on the foot, not the one which appeared the first time you started having an eczema. Another parameter that homeopathy understands is that the intensity and the duration and the reoccurrence of the bout of suffering would be controlled. For example, if you are having a bronchitic patient, or if there is a person who is an asthmatic, or a person who catches a recurrent cold, that person, his bout will, intensity of the bout will reduce. For example, if the person is having bouts of, 20, 30 sneezes at a go, that bout, those bouts will reduce to, probably 5 sneezes or 10 sneezes at one go. Secondly, the duration. That means if the person would be suffering from bronchitis or asthma for, 7 days or 10 days, the person would then suffer for 3 days or 4 days. The best time for homeopathic cure, or to think about building up immunity or resistance against that particular malady, is during the asymptomatic phase, the time when the person is absolutely fit or free from that set of symptoms. For example, once the bout of asthma has reduced with homeopathic medicines, then we can think about building up the person's respiratory health with homeopathic medicines, which also would constitute some constitutional medicines as well, so that the person develops some immunity against asthma. So the next time we are faced with a question, do question the homeopath or try and understand from the homeopath what exactly is he trying to do, as it's going to take a while for the entire malady to go and to build up resistance. Thank you so much.